Hello guys, so today we're going to be drawing Bam.
Yes.
Let's start it out. Okay, we get a marker, a pen, a piece of paper, then good. First. We're going to make a V. We're going to be almost at the top of the V. And then we're going to make the body. Oh, no, let me start it. Doesn't have to be perfect. But I'm an artist. Okay, do that. Like that. And then you can make that. Oh, no. And then do this. We'll post a video if you need the help. We do this. Call and eyes while you're waiting. Like this, and then like lines on the lips. Okay, so the lips. And then. And then. Get blue, purple. And then do this, the ears. So, and then be right back. I can't find a way, so I'll be right back. I'll just use this one here. I'm not good at coloring blinds, but I'm just a kid. But I really wanted to keep that one. Please subscribe and like. Peace. I'm gonna do it like this. You can post a video if you want, I'll keep it up too. And then get like a pinkish. I don't have that good of a marker at my house, so I'm just using all the colors I can find. But just get red. Get red. And then get your pen back and forgot to leave the feet. speed it in. And I forgot one step. You forgot to put all the things in on this. I forgot to call the whole thing in. And then hold on. Let me put this on glass. Start all the cutting together. You can do this to cover the whole thing, though. Which I really like. But don't cut with them then. Go around here and go around here with me. And then I'm going to do that too. I'm gonna take wires out and get it just my way so that it can snap. It's come out good so far. On one side. And now that's fine. I'm going to do the other stuff. And then the other one. That. And then here. Show the parents or whoever you want. Like and subscribe. See you in the next one.